previously.
I was hoping I wouldn't get these guys, but that's to show what I know.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay's the Spire! We're gonna do Ascension Run today with the Silent, because I think the Silent's my best character, and then I've just gotten really lucky with the Ironclad. So, we're gonna play the Silent. Yeah. Another try? Choose. Yeah. Can we snipe an elite? That has a chance of an elite sniper right there. I think I'm gonna have to go for that, no matter what the cost. Let's do this. Let's try it. We can do this. Elite sniper. Ooh, piercing well. Hell yeah. Right off the bat? That's amazing. Yep, I'll get some gold. Sure, I'll upgrade some cards. What relic? Gambling chip? I actually quite like the gambling chip. Look, we're gonna snipe an elite. Ooh, a lizard tail. Snipe that elite. Oh, I could have sniped in a different elite. Oh. This is fine. Gremlin knob down. Alright. Enemy has weak, gain an energy and draw a card. Sure. Do I have that ability? I have the chance of sniping another elite if I go that way. So, let's see what happens. Actually, can we make this do 2 weeks? Thank you. Boop. Chest. Darkstone Periap. Nice. Chest. Wing Boots. Nice. Damn it. I almost got 2 elites. Get rid of you. Boop and boop. Alright. That's fine. Cloak and Dagger. Well, I've only got 31 health. Do I really want to fight this elite? No. I don't. Am I going to anyways? Yeah, I am. This is fine. End my turn. Neutralize. Defend. Let's get another strike on there. I'll take 3 damage. Okay. Piercing well. Cloak and Dagger. Shiv. And... strike. Loose. A little bit of health. Heal hook. Okay. Neutralize. Strike, survivor, this, and defend. Oh wow, that's so weird. He only gives me one thing. And defend, and my turn. Oop, my ear hurts. Alright. Strike. Strike, and strike. Now are you gonna make me... less defense? Yeah. I'm not gonna die, but it's gonna hurt. Can I kill you is the question. What is that nonsense? That's so dumb. Okay, I'm gonna die and he's got 1 health left. Not okay, not okay. Alright. Well, I got... Alright, that's fine. End my turn. Neutralize. Piercing well. Cloak and Dagger. Strike and shiv. Alright. Lose 1 health this time instead of 2. Discard that. Look at that. Okay. And double strike. And strike. Ow.
Okay.
All right. Cool. And double strike. In my turn. All right, should be able to kill you next turn. Yes, okay. Hey, strawberry, that's nice. Ooh, die, die, die. Hell yes, I love die, die, die. I don't want to use my wings until I get into a situation where I really need to use my wings. Let's do that. Ooh. I'm gonna do that, and do that, and do that. Yeah, I'll take 3 damage. Okay. Boop. Infinite Blades is amazing. Thank you. Hello. Hand drill, horn cleat, centennial puzzle, accuracy. I really like the idea of hand drill, but panache, it looks like I'm gonna start getting shivs, so we're gonna do panache. Get rid of you. Gonna neutralize you. And I really should defend. Honestly. There we go. Okay. Heal hook you. I really like the new indicators. It's really nice. Okay. Die, die, die is exhaust, right? Yeah, okay. I thought so. Panache. I have to play on every turn, don't I? Yep, it's 5 cards per turn. Alright. Okay. Ooh, draw 2 cards. Dodge and roll, though. I think I'll take dodge and roll. I'm gonna rest. I know. It sucks. Because I'm going up against this guy, but... Add 3 shivs to your hand. I like the starting hand. Nope. Okay. Dodge and roll. Cloak and dagger. Shiv. And defend. Panache, infinite blade, defend, and strike. Alright, cool. Neutralize, shiv. Die, die, die. Survivor. Yeah. And defend. Cool. Heal hook. Null. Shiv. Then there's no reason to use my piercing well right now. Strike, 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 shiv. Oh. Could do that. That's 4 damage. Do this. Do that. And enter next turn as well. I should have used this instead of. That's fine. Gain some block next turn just in case. I don't remember what you do. Yeah, okay. Strike. Defend. Okay. Cool.
take a damage. Boop. 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 Gotta do what I can. Ow. Neutralize. Heal hook. Cloak and dagger. Shiv. Shiv. And strike. And strike. Yeah. Cool. My options are getting less and less. Wait, I'm not gonna die here, am I? 6. 4 and 4 is 8. Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is happening? Did my camera stop? Hello? Camera? Yeah, I don't know what just happened. My camera just completely freaked out for a second there. I don't know why. Okay, 8 and 8. Or no, 4 and 4 is 8. 8 plus 12 is 20. I have 21, but I also have regret. I think I'm going to drink this. And grab another defend. Yeah. Alright. Can I just kill you now, please? Thank you. I still don't heal all the way, right? Heal less after boss battles. Yeah, that's what was Ascension 5. Hey, another cunning potion. Ooh, another die, die, die. Ooh, corpse explosion, though. Corpse explosion would be really good if I had the gremlin horn. On pickup, remove 2 cards from your deck. I don't have any, like... I have regret that I could take out, and I could take out a normal strike. Just as a thought. You, and I think I'm gonna take out a normal strike. I don't have a whole lot of defense cards, so I do have a decent amount of defense cards. Let's take out a normal defend. Proceed. It'd be cool if I had 2 curses I could take out, but whatever. Is my thing still recording? Yeah, okay, so that's still recording. That's good. I didn't even think about that. There's a shop down every freaking bath. Looks like I want to go that way. That way also looks really scary. Let's go this way. You know, I'm actually pretty good with what I've got. I might go ahead and get rid of this. Just to see what I get. Ooh. Okay. Ow. This is fine. Oh, should have gnashed first. Cool. Outmaneuver. It's okay. You know what? Okay. Yay, didn't become cursed. What do you got for me? Caltrops? Yes. And another cloak and dagger, which is also good. Thank you. I knew I should have removed my strike. I have 2 upgraded, though. I think I'm gonna refuse. Let's go right. I'm gonna heal. Thank you. And smith the card. Let's upgrade my accuracy. Shiv's deal more damage is nice. My brain can't comprehend that right now. Neutralize. Cloak and dagger. Oh, I should have heal hooked because then I could have cloak and daggered after that. Piercing well. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Not cloak and dagger. Not cloak and dagger. Nope. Corpse explosion. Neutralize. Steel hook. There's my accuracy. Piercing well. Ow. Ow and ow. Okay. Stupid weekend. Ugh, this is gonna hurt. Dumb. Poison potion. I need more weakened cards. Become crisp with shame. What's the relic? Ooh. I really want that. Sorry. The boots. Ooh, meat on the bone. Cool. I'm gonna go ahead and rest here. What? Yeah? Okay. If I can get, that works. Piercing well is what I was going to say. Ah, should have discarded the shame. Oh well. Ah, this would be a really good time to have Caltrops. Boop, and boop. Cool. Footwork? Yes. I don't like you at all. Damn it. I gotta play panache first. I gotta remember that. Panache first. Okay. Let's try that again. Boop, boop, and boop. Panache, footwork, accuracy, cloak and dagger, shiv, kill you as quickly as possible because you hurt. Alright. Spire the shame. I guess because I can. Feebling spoilers. Okay, please die. Thank you. Awful. Ooh, blur. Sneaky Strike could be really cool though. Especially because I can discard stuff. Damn it. This'll work. Thank you. Yeah, shit is worth more. Ow.
more zeros. Yeah. Blessing of the Forge, that's pretty cool. Ooh, another accuracy. I'm gonna rest, if you don't mind. Thank you. Alright. This is fine. This is less fine. Panache, I always forget. Footwork. Okay. Hit me now, fuel tile weakling. Go away, fly. Goodness. All right. Oh no, that's less cool. This is cool. This is fine. Dagger, fin, nope, double fin was silly. Okay, that's fine. All right. Roll. Enemy does not have weak. Tingsha is 3 damage, right? Yeah, okay, so worth more to do this. And I get the strength. Oh, fuck my life. I'm gonna die. Can I even? I don't have enough to block it either. That's 24, and I have 21 and 22. All right, what if I get rid of these? Upgrade this. Alright. Oh, nope. Hold on. Stop. Accuracy. Footwork. Shiv. Sucker Punch. Alright. Neutralize. Strike. Dagger. Shiv. And Shiv. Come back to me. Roll, defend, and defend. Okay. He blocked all of it. Survivor of the Shame. Cloak and Dagger.
Okay. Neutralize. Defend. Maneuver. Oof. Ow. Heel hook. Sucker punch. Strike. Alright, so you're below half. Below half, you start powering up, right? I think so. I only have one play left. Okay. Yep. And I don't have a defend anymore. Or, I'm not 100% sure what I'm supposed to do here, but what if I get rid of all my strikes? I want to keep my cloak and dagger. Get rid of my strikes and upgrade all my defense. Right? Get my caltrops going. Get my outmaneuver going. And I think so. Alright. So now I can do this. And this. And then this. And this. And I have an energy left, but oh well. Ow. Alright. Dash. Accuracy. Footwork. Get rid of this. Shit. Alright, and shiv, and in my turn. Okay. Neutralize. Null. Defend. Shiv. Heel hook, cloak and dagger, strike, strike, shiv, shiv, shiv. Cool. Decent. Well, I said yes. Sucker punch. Let's go ahead and get rid of the strike. And shiv. Do one damage to me, that's fine. Face slap. Outmaneuver. Strike. Dagger. Alright. Sucker punch. Heel hook. Broken dagger. Wait. Strike. Strike. Shiv. And shiv. Cool. Oh, I could have corpse explosion. That was dumb. Alright. Survivor shame. Defend. I still don't have 33 times 2 health. Alright. There is something I can do. I know it. I just gotta figure out what it is. Accuracy, footwork, die, die, die.
Hello.
Alright. Dagger. Oh, good lord. Strike. Shiv and shiv.
Hey! Enough!
She sneezed at me. Neutralize. Dodge and ult. Sneaky strike and shiv. Cool. Two strengths. Dodge and roll. Sucker punch. I really want to use outmaneuver. Neutralize. Strike. And I've got... Here we go. Alright. Heel hook. Defend. I see. I guess I'm gonna poison you. Oh, but I don't get my strength now. Ow. I can get a card that weakens him. I might be able to survive this, but nope. It seems that I cannot. All right. Okay. What can I do differently? What can I do differently? I can upgrade different cards. I cannot discard any cards. I don't like that. Let's do this and then do this. I don't really see the point of that. All right, let's, just wait. This might be good. Okay, upgrade this. Smash, accuracy. Put a corpse explosion on you and upgraded shiv. Bye. Does it work? Seven shiv is 12 damage. Every little bit I can save. Neutralize, outmaneuver, strike, shiv, and defend for the panache. Cool. Heel hook, dodge and roll, cloak and dagger, strike, okay. my turn. All right, he's gonna clear his stuff now. Okay. Still don't have. How do I still not have a damn defend? Or a weaken or anything? Okay, I need to not use. Okay, it's okay. Accuracy, footwork, die. Shiv. Oh, I should have waited. Use the other ones first. Should have did more damage. It's okay. Explosion and shit. How can I never get sneaky strike on the turn when I discard a card? Like, come on. Like, what the fuck? Okay. All right, you're below half. That means you're going to do the thing. Not enough, is it? I have 39 and he's got 48. Got a lizard tail. I guess I'm gonna use it. Fuck it. Holy crap, I can use sneaky strike. I tried so hard to not use my lizard tail, but it just wasn't happening. Can I just kill you? Please. Thank you. So done with this. Bullet time, another corpse explosion. Bullet time wouldn't be terrible if I were to get it on like the first turn. I'm gonna grab bullet time. Hey! Hell yeah. Does that work for bullet time too? Interesting. Hello. Dogs. You know what? I'm just gonna go this way. What am I not gonna use? Not gonna use you. Don't know about the sucker punch. Let's just confirm that. That's fine. Ooh, accuracy. Corpse explosion on you. Okay. You're gonna die next turn. That's cool. Defend. You're only gonna be doing 32 damage. Let's hit you. Ooh, I could have hit him and it would have been fine. Damn it. Okay. Okay. That was dumb. Hey, Slice. I don't like the idea of not being able to heal. I have, like, no health. Am I going to, see a shop? Probably not. I guess I'm fighting a boss. Oh, it's you. Ash, neutralize, heal hook, hook blade, slice, sucker punch, strike. Cool. Oh, I should have dexterity. You know what? That might actually make a difference. I'm gonna use footwork first. I know it's like barely anything, but you never know. Okay, that would be really nice. Alright. Boop, 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 boop. 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 Alright. All the time. Footwork. Cloak and dagger. Piercing well. Shiv. Strike. And shiv. Yeah. Accuracy. Dodge and roll. Defend. Shiv. Okay. Accuracy. Caltrops. Die, die, die. Yeah. No. Dagger. I'll maneuver. That wrist blade is gonna be so amazing. Corpse explosion was a little insult to injury, I suppose. Hey, I can gain strength at rest sites. Totally gonna do that. Alright, let's keep going. Continue. I've got shame, right? Yeah. Remove my shame, sir. Thank you. Hey, stone calendar. Nice. I don't really want to fight you. I go this way, and I can skip over to that one. Or I can hit up the shop. Is there a shop later at all? Nope, there's some question marks. Could go that way, and then up this way. Yeah, let's go see what the shop has to offer. Hello. Noxious fumes wouldn't be terrible. Who am I fighting? Donu and Dekka. Thank you. You know, I'm probably not going to be doing anything else with it. Take all of my money. I'm gonna take a nap. Thanks. This is fine. No, actually, this is wonderful. Okay.
Boop.
That's what I thought would happen. Ooh, another infinite blades. Yeah. That's not where I meant to go, but this is okay. I'm good with this. Panache. Does it do? It does 14 damage, right? No, it does 10. It's gonna hurt. Okay. I don't really need to do that. Okay, lovely. Hey, a blue candle. Not that I need you, but I've got it now. Ceramic fish. Okay, sure. Oh. Ooh. Ash, slice, defend, shiv, and survivor. I didn't need a survivor, that was silly. Alright, footwork, cloak and dagger, dodge and roll, shiv. This is gonna hurt. Yes, sir. Awesome. Ooh, after image. Getting a block every time I play a shiv would be amazing, or I could get more shivs. After image. Kinda wanna skip the elites if I can. Ooh, a bullet time. Alright. Let's do that. Ooh, baby.
This is fine. Mean, hateful, 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 hateful. Okay. Oh, nope. Please don't do that. That's not much better. Ow. I'm gonna die. I guess I'm getting parasite. Alright, it's all or nothing. I think I can kill you without that, yeah? Nope. No. None of these really help me. Whatever. I don't want to lose anything. Daniel? Like, no defense now. Oh, fuck my life. Second piercing well. The dance doesn't do me much good right now. It is the heel hook, but I might keep it, see if I can get. Sneaky strike. Sneaky strike. Well. Cloak and dagger. Accuracy and shiv. Oh, why did I? That was dumb of me. Too late now. Not deal with that. Uh,
If I would have played footwork first, I think I can deal with that. Provided I still get eviscerate. Well, maybe. Why am I like, I have like no contrast. I wonder if I can fix that. Hold on. Oh god. Ah! Oops. My bad. Sorry. Oop. Nope, that doesn't help. What about this? Nope. Default. Nope, that makes it a lot worse. Okay, well, sorry, can't change how, like, washed out I look. Let's see, if I turn this down a little bit, maybe it'll help. Eh. What did I do last time? Get rid of this, this, this. This didn't need that either. Strike. Open dagger, some mail, accuracy, and a shiv to the face. Okay. Footwork. Yeah. Roll. Accuracy over caltrops. Sorry, caltrops. Ow. Nash. Blades, heel hook. No, brother. After image. Slice, shiv, defend, survivor. Is that enough to keep me alive? Yeah. Oof, just barely though. Alright. Bullet time. Sucker punch. Holy crap. So scary. I like the idea of leg sweep right now. Thank you. I'm going to take a nap at this little place and hope I don't die. Hey, love. Okay, so I definitely need the block right off the bat. Sucker Punch won't do me too much good. Unless I use this and that and that. Yeah. No. I cannot. Not right now. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Ooh, and you. And you. Okay. I'm actually gonna do this. And... Oh shoot, I forgot. I'm supposed to get rid of Donu first. Getting rid of Donu first. It's Donu, will kill me. Yep, see, I could have used Sucker Punch there if I would have used it on Donu first, but I forgot that I had to kill Donu first. Not Dekka. Try this again. I got rid of you. I'm gonna keep you, actually. Ow. Yep, see, now I can use this, and this, and this, and that. That's going to hurt a whole lot less. Kinda wanna wait for panache before I use that. Ow. Think I'm actually dead. Right now. Exactly 30 health. Fuck. So close! Ah, so sad. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.